it says, you know, that the cancer's back. I'm wrecked. I'm broken. It's a harsh reality. Andrew and I have always had plans to get married and possibly have some kids. I just feel like I'm robbing him of his future.
Me and Mary were talking about going into business together.
I think I'll take a jar of pickles. That is $3.
Okay.
Thank you.
Why are they so cheap?
If you have your price high, you're going to be sitting on it. You're not going to be selling anything. Hi. Yes, do you want to see my quilt?
You made this yourself?
Yes, I did. I love doing this. Do you think it's going to be worth $75? Oh, thank you.
Knowing that it was made from an Amish person, nothing that could compare store-bought.
I'm meeting up with someone that my friend set me up with. It's basically a blind date. I hope he's not a douche.
Hey,
must be Alex.
Yes, nice to meet you.
With my career keeping me so busy, I sometimes find it hard to fit in a social life. So that's why I had one of my friends set me up on a blind date.
So where are you from?
I'm from Pennsylvania.
Okay, what part?
It's about an hour north of Lancaster. I'm sure you know where Lancaster is.
Yeah, that's cool.
I mean, I was Amish growing up. It's always strange telling someone that I was raised Amish. Most guys just stare like a deer in headlights.
I think that's the last blind date I'm ever gonna go on.
Maybe there's things that we need to talk about. The cancer's back.
When you love someone that has cancer, it becomes your battle too. And we are gonna beat this, and we're gonna fight it together.
I just got some news today that I can't believe.
Abe's brother, Andy, he's been seen at the bar, and he's been seen around some things that he should not be seen around, because if he gets caught like that, he's gonna go back to jail.
My grandmother handcrafted this quilt and handed it down to my mom. And then my mom gave it to me. I'm gonna take it into the pawn shop and see if I can trade it in for something.
You have any idea what you're looking to get out of it?
Looking at that ring there, maybe trade it in for that ring.
This one here?
Yeah. I'm standing there looking at the ring and picturing the ring on Chapel's finger. She deserves a badass ring.
I've been designing my own clothes for quite a while now, and one of my friends said I should go meet with one of her friends. He's in the fashion industry, and he's supposedly the person to get to know. Hi, is Brett David here?
I'm Brett.
Oh, you're Brett? Are you Kate? Yes, pleasure to meet you.
Very nice to meet you.
I was told that this wasn't going to be a date. I'm actually in the modeling. And then about a year ago, I started sewing and designing myself.
My friend said you might be interested, so I brought a couple of my things along.
I'd love to see. Oh, that's kind of fun. So this has a zip in the back?
Yeah, it's like a dressy, kind of like a cocktail dress.
I don't know how I can help you, but I'm sure if we continue this conversation and relationship in the future, I'd be more than happy to see what I can do.
Money, 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 money.
The day me and Mary were working in town, I noticed a couple storefronts that were for rent, so I figured I'd go check them out. As fast as me and Mary were selling stuff off the cart, I knew we had to upgrade.
Money, money,
this place is gonna be a gold mine.
Money, money,
the thing is I'm gonna propose to Chapel.
You're gonna what?
I'm gonna ask her to marry me.
Then you'll never be able to come back.
Yeah, I don't really care. I love her and she means the world to me.
What's going on in here?
Just wait.
So pretty. What did you do?
Why don't you sit up? Right here. Chapel, you mean the world to me, and I love you. I've loved you since the day I met you. Will you marry me?
I just can't. I'm sick.
I don't think I can do that to you.